And Robin's going to start things off. Apparently he's dressed as his stormtrooper. I'm sorry, the Transformer. I'm surprised Mike didn't dress up as the... Mike likes to dress up as the stormtrooper from occasion. As Robin starts things off by taking Mustafa Ali to the mat. I mean, to the outside. Pinfall submissions, knockouts anywhere are the rules of a team warfare match. Robin Yu almost eliminates Mustafa Ali with a devastating spear on the outside. Robin going back in to the ring, giving Mustafa Ali time to recover. And now Robin Yu going right back out. Front face lock. Ooh, Mustafa Ali reversal. Uh-oh. And Ali takes Robin down face first into the mat. Now sent to the opposite side. Mustafa Ali turning the tables, now getting a little breath there himself inside the ring. I don't know how smart that is. Robin, of course, a former F4L Dreammaster Shikon champion. Ooh, standing drop kick, which does very little to Robin. There's a neck breaker, though. That will do something. As Robin is down, having issues here, right, with Mustafa Ali, the leader of Retribution of the WWE, representing Team Raw. Ooh, right hand, right back. Both men exchanging blows. Robin hurls Ali down to the other side. Now goes the follow-up. Maybe thinking twice about it. Oh, wait a minute. Robin's going to get a toy. As he's got a phone, reach out and touch somebody as he knocks him down with a shot to the spine. Mustafa Ali right back up, kick to the gut. Hit him with that phone on a pole. Somebody better call your mama with that one, I guess. That's the saying there. As Robin thrown back into the ring, and Mustafa Ali, since getting hit with that phone, has been seemingly woken. Uh-oh, wait a minute. Robin reverses, now back on the attack to the smaller Mustafa Ali. Oh, clothesline. You see Mike, Tristan, and Minty. Minty dressed in his Cobra outfit as the King Cobra, the Australian Mamba. As Robin's all fired up, Mustafa Ali trying to crawl himself up, which is smart wrestling by Robin to keep Mustafa away from his corner and all the way up, and there's the power bomb. Nicely done. Well, there's a tag to the team captain, Randy Orton, catches Robin with a clothesline. Robin looking for a tag and tags in his. Uh-oh. Randy Orton's not going to like this too much as Tristan Thanks gets tagged in as Robin, as he gets kicked in the head by the Legend Killer, Randy Orton. European uppercut. Can't take Tristan, Mike, or Robin lightly. They are all dangerous in their own right. Tristan, of course, former Dream Masters F4L Icon champion. Mike and Robin, former Icon Tag Team champions, as I said. Minty is a former Dream Masters champion, as well as a former European champion, as Tristan catches Randy Orton with a kick. And the thing we've seen about Tristan Thanks of the OK Thank You is that he is an individual you cannot take lightly, and that he will make you pay when you make a mistake. And there's the tag to his comrade Mike. Uh-oh, they're looking to end this thing. Nice Guardian Slam here. What are we going to see here? Uh-oh. And here is a double stereo people's elbow to Randall Orton of the Team Raw. Nice tandem offense by OK Thank You, giving the fans what they want. Mike's looking to end Randy Orton right now. There's that spider walk that he's achieved since having that war with the Horror Connection back last month. The OK Thank You had a serious thing going on with the Horror Connection. Now they've earned the respect of the tag team alumni. As Mike now looking to end Randy Orton, there it is. That could be it. And Orton kicks out at two. Unbelievable. But the current reigning WWE Raw champion, as Mike's going to the high rank district. Very rare to see that. Frog splash. Mike, not a fan of heights, but he had no problem getting on the elevation on that. And there's a tag to Tristan. So far, we've seen Okay, Thank You in the ring so far. Not seen Minty. As now Tristan is tagged in, and Randy Orton gets caught with an elbow. Again, Tristan, don't let him fool you. He is just as dangerous as the rest of the team. There's the tag to Mike. Oh, they're looking to end this one. Oh, perhaps another people's elbow. And here it comes again. In case one's not good enough, here's another one. A second one. Elbow in. Elbow to the Okay, Thank You guys. And now front face lock. And Mike, nice butterfly suplex. Into the cover. Orton kicks out at two. Got to give him credit. As the Viper kicks out at two. Mike's a little frustrated. Understandably so. Oh, misses everything. Oh, neck breaker. Devastating. That's not good for the chiropractor. Well, it's good for the chiropractor. Not good for Mike. And there's the tag to the current reigning Raw champion who misses the kick that he's known for, the Trouble in Paradise. And Mike's about to make him pay for it with the Hangman DDT. Nicely done by Mike. And Kofi Kingston, former WWE Universal Champion, as well as a current reigning tag team champion, multi-time, former Intercontinental Champion. What kind of a win did this be to eliminate someone like Kofi Kingston? Ooh, catches it with a kick that time, but Mike barely grazed him. And Kofi sends him to the corner. I don't know how smart that was. There's a tag to Kristen, who's seen enough of Kofi Kingston. And here it comes. Boom, there it is. Tristan just hit him with a like button. And that could be it. Nope, kicks out of two, to his credit. We've seen countless people drop to that like button that Tristan likes to drop. Who is lighting up Kofi now. And now he himself mocking Kofi. Uh-oh. Tristan getting in some dancing moves. The fencer from Tampa, Florida now. Uh-oh. He catches him in a crossface. Can Kofi hang on? Kofi, we know, has more guts and glory than anything else. We haven't rarely seen him tap out. If anyone can make him tap out, it might be very well be Tristan, who is sent now to the corner by Kofi. Kick to the ribs. Now Tristan at the mercy of Kofi Kingston. So far, no one has been eliminated thus far. Kofi's feeling pretty froggy himself. Tristan trying to drag himself to make a tag. Kofi's going to cut him off, though. Smart move there by the tag team champion. There's the Trouble in Paradise. Hits it on Tristan. Could that be it? And Tristan has been eliminated, and here comes Mike. Mike now chasing down Kofi Kingston. Oh, that's an old trick right there. You see the guy chase after the other guy to the outside, then go inside. That's an old tactic there. Kofi now at a snap suplex. And Okay, Thank You. Minty team is already down one person. As Mike now with Kofi on the ropes. Draping Kofi on the second rope. And now drops a knee into the chest. Kofi's feeling froggy. Ooh, knife edge chop. Drops Kofi to the mat, into the cover. Gets a one count. Mike has teammates there. As you see Minty in the Australian flag colors. And his Cobra. The Asp. The Australian Mamba, as he likes to be called. Mike taking admiration for the crowd. There's the tag to Mustafa Ali. Finds Mike with a drop kick. Uh-oh. And Mike puts the brakes on it. Anything else that Mustafa had in mind for him. Sends him to the corner. Kick to the ribs. drags his face across the top top rope. Shades of the great Hulk Hogan right there. Also a Tampa resident, mind you. As Mike now sends Mustafa Ali to the corner. Kick to the ribs. And again drags Mustafa Ali face first across the ropes as his teammates look on in appraisal. Oh, Mustafa catches him with a nice German suplex. And Mustafa's had enough. I'm going to see Xavier Woods in the ring for the first time. Looks like Mike was about to put lights out for Xavier, but Xavier turns things on. Uh-oh. Well, reversal. Uh-oh. And he caught him there. And Mike, out of nowhere, with the okay, thank you. The okay KO. And there's another one. I don't know how many people got up from one, let alone two. As Xavier Woods, up, up, down, down from YouTube, kicks out a two. And Mike drives a elbow into the heart of Xavier Woods. So far, no one from Team Raw has been eliminated. As Mike's feeling pretty froggy himself. And now Xavier, picked up by Mike, dropped face first into the turnbuckle here in the F4L Dream Masters Arena. Mike sent to the corner by Xavier. Uh-oh, he's off the rope, nice high cross body. Into the cover. Mike, too much strength. Kicks out at one. And Xavier's a little frustrated. Oh, nice slap. I don't know how smart that was. Mike now sends him off the rope. Back elbow. Exchanging right hands, left hands. And now he's up. A drop plex by Mike. Apparently got a page out of my book on that one. Now sends Xavier into the corner. Oh, there's the tag to Robin. Uh-oh, wait a minute here. Nice maneuver there. Oh, wait a minute. Now, he's going to get the double people's elbow. Does Xavier as Robin and Mike put the tandem offense together. Nice maneuvering there by Mike and Robin, former Icon Tag Team Champions. Right hand by Robin. Knocks down Xavier into the cover. Oh. Mustafa Ali saved the day on that one. Mike, however, has just eliminated Mustafa Ali from making that mistake again. As Robin has Xavier into the corner, but Xavier has turned the tables now. Sends Robin to the opposite corner, which is not where he wants to be. I don't know if that's smart by Xavier. And in comes the captain of Team OK Thank You Minty, and that's Minty, who now seemingly could pick apart everybody as a gut-wrench suplex by Minty, who is now measuring Xavier Woods. Of up, up, down, down. And now helped up by Minty. Kick to the gut. There's the top 10 stunner, folks. And Kofi this time comes in for the save of his teammate. Kick to the rib. And now helped up. Power bomb by Minty. At some point, someone's going to get knocked out by one of these maneuvers, and it could very well be Xavier Woods, who's taken a pummeling since coming in, and he was originally the only person who had nothing hurt. And now Minty has dropped to the outside. I don't know how smart that is. Minty has shown that he's double tough anywhere in the ring or outside the ring. As, ooh, face first. Xavier reversing whatever Minty had planned there into the cover. Minty's going to kick out at two, however. Minty is triple tough. And now, both guys missing some tandem offense, and now Xavier sent into the ring. And again, this time he's busted him open, this Minty. Drops an elbow into the heart for good measure. And yes, pinfall submission knockouts can happen even out there in the ring. But Minty's deciding to go back in the ring. But Mike's going to take things over. Ooh, and a Canadian backbreaker by Mike. And Minty went in there and it gave a shot to one of his teammates. I don't know who that was. Ooh, Xavier Woods is out. Minty just knocked out Xavier Woods. It looked like Minty took out his comrade. It took out Xavier's tag team partner, Kofi, on that one. Smart maneuvering. And Randy Orton, the captain of Team Raw, is in. And Robin is tagged in. In comes Kofi now to get some retribution for his teammate. Robin manhandles Kofi Kingston. Drops him down. Kick to the rib. As that transformer-like helmet of Robin is coming in handy, I guess. There's the tag to Minty to come back in to pick apart Kofi Kingston, former WWE champion, Intercontinental champion, and current reigning tag team champion for Raw and SmackDown, former. And Minty getting the fans fired up here. And the Aussie from Down Under is feeling pretty froggy here, folks, as he tells Kofi what he thinks of him. Kofi uses that speed to roll out of the way, but Minty sends Kofi to the corner. Kick to the... Uh-oh. Oh, this isn't good. The Melbourne Sunrise. Good night, Kofi. And Kofi's eliminated both members of the New Day by himself. And Randy Orton catches Minty, who's not wasn't quite paying attention, with a back suplex. Minty with a chin lock. Again, Minty went a long time in Dream Masters history as undefeated for quite some time. And there's the RK. There's the Minty stunner. Minty's eliminated now three of the members of Team Raw. Oh, wait a minute. Backbreaker. So Minty so far has eliminated Xavier Woods, Kofi Kingston, and the captain, Randy Orton. And it looks like Mustafa Ali is the next one to join the fray. And with the stunner by Minty. And that's going to do it. Unbelievable showing by the captain of the team. Minty showing he is still just as dominant as he was years ago when we first debuted him. Finding a home and well-placed team with OK Thank You. A little later on, we're going to give Tristan a chance to get back in that melee. Anyone who is one person who has been eliminated from a team, if their team is successful, we're going to give them an opportunity to earn their way back into that melee. However, they only get one shot at that because you're going to be fair. So, unbelievable match right there, though, folks. Here are your winners, Too Cool. So, OK Thank You Minty has won this one, and they are Too Cool. And that is quite a showing by that team.